Hey everyone, it's Laura here with the University of Minnesota Extension, and I'm at the Minnesota Landscape Arboretum where they are tapping maple trees. And in this video, we're going to show you what it looks like to use a bucket for collection instead of a bag.
With a slight upward angle, Richard's going to go about 1.5 inches into the tree using a 5/16 inch drill bit. He's cleaning out the hole so that no sawdust ends up going into our collection bucket. Now the spile for this is a little larger on the outside than the one used for the bag method, but he still needs to gently tap it in so the wood doesn't split. He's going to hang the bucket on the hook seam, and then we have to put a lid on just so nothing falls into the bucket. Listen for some great sap sounds.